someplace for the kids to start, to get a start. So I was retired for 5 years, and then my wife took him out of the house, said, you gotta do something. So for the past 15 years I've been doing this. So my intent was not to make money, it was just to get out and provide, you know, job opportunities for these kids. So.
I've been going here since high school, and now I'm sad because he's retiring.
What's up, 408, let's go.
I mean, it's been here for a while.
Marty, come back!
Oh my God.
Out here for the last couple hours to actually be able to say goodbye to Marty and Banana Crepe, and have actually his very first and unfortunately last banana crepe icy shaved ice. And it's just it's sad to see Banana Crepe go, sad to see the business, especially during this time, as we've lost a lot of businesses here in San Jose and in District 3. But you know, Marty and Banana Crepe have served this community for so long, and we wanted to say thank you. It was a tremendous surprise to find out today that he is actually giving away every single one of these shaved ice for free for everybody that's waiting in line, as a thank you to the customers, is what they're saying today. Just continuing to sort of be the same person, the same family they've always been, and saying thank you to all of us. So, but we say thank you. Farewell, Marty. Happy retirement.
We're gonna miss this place and wish you guys are still open, you know. Come back soon, hopefully.
Yes.
We're hoping to replace Banana Crepe with our own shave ice shop. So we're hoping to satisfy the need. I'm kidding. No. We're gonna miss it.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you for everything.
So sad, best shave ice around. We're sad we won't be able to get it.
We're definitely sad you guys are closing.
I know, we're super
many good memories.
Good luck.
Hey, we love you, Banana Crepe. Thanks for everything. I'm gonna miss that Melona flavor for real. Oh. Can we come over?
Thank you.
Thank you for everything. All the Oban festivals.
Yeah.
I miss you guys.
I really liked their crepes. Wish they stay open more.
Hi guys, thanks for many years of amazing shaved ice and a great place for us to come and hang out. Wish you guys could stay longer. You guys will be missed, definitely here in Japantown. But good luck to you guys' new endeavors.
Yeah, that was my reaction.
We'll miss you.
Banana Crepe forever!
We're gonna miss it. Before we started dating, we had our first dates Banana Crepe long few years ago.
Okay. That's special.
Yeah.
We're definitely gonna miss it.
Anything to say?
Oh, thank you! We miss you!
Wait, where's someone has corn?
Hi!
You better ride Banana Crepe!
He does. He's had one before.
Ooh.
Minus the syrup, but he loved it.
Hello. I'm so sad. Like, she's 20 years old and it's been her whole childhood, banana cream.
Yeah. Like, I cannot, I literally cannot remember a time when it hasn't been here. Like, it's different with the Blockbuster because it's like, you know, I was able to see the writing on the wall. But it's like, banana crepe? No.
All the way at the end. Very sad to see businesses close.
Oh, we love banana crepe. We'll miss it.
Yeah.
We'll wait in this line as long as we have to get our last delicious bite.
We'll really miss it.
Yeah. I'm happy to wait for a shave ice. It's such a great place. I'm really sad to see them go.
Oh, I'm really upset that they have to close down because this is a go-to spot in the summer. I always go here to get the shaved ice with my friends.
Alright, we're gonna miss you guys.
Bye. Take care, Martie. Take care with your family. Sybil's always told us great things about you guys. We know you'll be missed. We know you're a staple of our community, so thank you very much for everything.
We'll miss you, Banana Crepe.
I know.
So Makaimo as well.
Hello. Gonna miss you.
I'm surprised we waited for 2 hours just to get a shave ice, but well, they turned out. It was kind of nice to see all these people. Return customers.
Goodbye, Banana Crepe. Thank you for all your guys' great memories, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, we'll miss you.
Oh, I just want to say we're going to miss him.
So much.
Oh my gosh.
I miss Banana Crepe, it was my favorite treat.
Just that, man, we thank everybody for, you know, for coming in and seeing us off. It's been a lot of fun. So, I'm glad to see all the kids that have grown up. We've seen kids from, you know, 10 going through college and everything. So it's been fun. So, we did at least 400 shave ice. So yeah, that's quite a bit. Yeah, we're expecting, well, maybe 100, 200, but yeah, not that much enough ice to cover these 500 people. So.
Cover everybody?
Yeah. Down to the last person.
Thank you.